Hi, welcome to Randomly. Let's eat. Today we have a feast of things that we ordered online, and we are just gonna be eating lots of yummy stuff. So first we have the sandwich here. It's kind of like a banh mi. Oh. You know, like I burned yesterday?
Oh, yeah.
I can't chew this. It's too crunchy. The top of my roof is damaged.
Amy.
Mm, good banh mi.
Henry's okay.
No, come on.
Well, that's great. Listen, Amy, why don't you come downstairs with me?
I'm sorry, Mom. I don't know what got into me.
That's okay.
I don't know how to listen to you anymore.
I just need your sister for a minute. Amy, can you forgive me, Mom?
Hmm. I'll try dumplings first. This is a shrimp one, shrimp and beef. Hey, can you turn the volume down a little bit? I'm recording. Not beyond the sauce. Well, the one sounds good though. Oh, look at the soup. It's nice and juicy in there. Let's see. Mmm. It has cooled off, and let me just pop it in. Let's try this dry noodle one.
Oh, huh?
Oh,
the dry noodle.
Yeah, the dry noodle. Yeah, it's dry noodle, but... this is what dry noodle means. It just doesn't have the broth in there. We're gonna try that out. Just gotta mix it. They added more sauce on the side in case we wanted more of that, but I think we're good. Hey, do you want any dumplings? The dumplings are the same as the dumplings that I just ate by you. It's good with the sauce, actually. Actually, pretty good, right? This is like their pasta oeuf, but it's not. It's one of their sold out dishes, so. Tastes like pasta oeuf. There's also another noodle dish. It looks like lo mein noodles. It's like pasta, like lo mein.
Yeah, it looks like spaghetti.
Yeah. It tastes pretty much the same with all the noodles. What's the other wine? Oops. Mmm, that one tastes a little bit different. That touches me. It's dessert. Like an egg roll kind of thing. Yeah. Chicken. That's it. It's the egg roll one. This want their dry noodle dish. This is very interesting.
This is squid oil.
The one is dry shrimp and one is chicken. I don't know which is which, but they taste the same.
Yeah, they kind of look the same too.
Yeah. This is kind of like a mix, but or not.
You
know,
like
a mix. Yeah, like a noodle. Yeah. Did you try the pepper, the guo with the chicken? It's actually really good.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what it is, but it's really good. I can just eat it with rice. Tofu. I don't know, I think it's delicious because I'm hungry, or I think it's delicious. Do not order food when you're hungry. This is the result of it.
Okay. It's halfway done.
I'm so hungry, I think I can finish the whole thing. I might not eat all this. That's what I'm saying right now. We'll see what happens once the sauce is settled in. This food is just so good. I feel like Asia is the only place where you travel to and they come back and you miss it. the food. Mm-hmm. Miss it so much. Just because the price and the taste. Should go really well with that. Ooh, it's not pickled. It's just a straight up ginger. White vinegar, the chili is so good. So good. We don't have much dough at all, huh? We should order dough, yeah. What if there was chili? Oh yeah! Didn't they give us a little chili bags?
Oh yeah!
Do you wish
it's good? They did provide it. I should have got the two different chilies. They asked for the pickled chili or the regular chili. I should have. Smells like jalapeno.
I'm not sure
I can't. Yeah. Mmm. That's so good. Oh my god, that goes so well together. Wow. A whole new set of flavor. You gotta try this chachi. Noodles and then pepper. It's not even spicy. It's spicy. That really does enhance that. Good taste. Let's try one of the sesame before it gets too cold. This is the black sesame. Oh! It got cold. it on your fork. This reminds me of Dolly, Mom's Dolly noodles. She always does chicken noodles, and she does kapung.
Mm-hmm.
And she does both.
Did you give him a drink?
Huh?
Did you give him a drink?
No. I'm sorry. I got distracted with the address and then the hot dog. You know how? That's a bowl. You know how? You know how? We should go take a walk to the pool after this. No, not that. That'd be our workout for the day. This is so good. I can't wait to eat this. Look how cute it is. Chocolate. Can't wait to eat it. Okay, last. It's right here. See this you. Finish this. Good job. Man, is this recyclable? Microwavable, reheat only. Wow. We finished it, so we don't even need it. We're gonna fill up with garbage really fast. Okay, you see the packages right here? That's a pot. Okay. Again, we don't need a container. Finished it. Watching. Actually, I might just finish up eating everything. Huh? Yeah, the chicken is dry. Blue rack. It's a chicken. But it can't be good. It's too dry. Oh yeah, there's the soup. Let's try the soup. How many rubber bands? Okay, hike the hole. Oh, wait. There's your workout. I'm like, I'm really be patient with the trying to get this. Man, whoever did this, y'all really did your job. You did it the first time, the rubber band broke, and now you did that. I'm just gonna go this way. So I'm gonna eat that with rice. new more for a herby taste. Yeah. The juice. Kobashi. You want to try some? The juice. I don't know what this is. It's soy sauce. I don't know if I want to put soy sauce in here. Let's add the chicken back in here. So it's not too dry. Making my own dish. Yeah, no age, I really good one. Pretty fine with this. No good. I would not move anywhere, I would just order online. It's too penny. Complete religion gap. Means I lived here and I make the amount of money. This is the sauce. Ooh. I'm scared to eat all that rice. I feel like we drop blood. So we drop another ton, they're not supposed to jar. Oh good, right? The dry noodle.
Thank you.
just ate Mr. Panda. Don't do that. Mmm. It's dry chocolate. That's good. Yeah. Oh my god, look at that oil. That drip of fat. Deliciousness. So, so good. I do my mouth. So good. I'm gonna pack some of these away. Oh damn. Look at this cute little lemon. Is it? Ooh. It seeds ain't playing. They're very little. But it came out so nicely. Really? We shouldn't eat that kind of lime in the US. Like, popped out. Throw some ginger in here. Oh my god, just put it away. This will be so good tomorrow. Oh my gosh. Yum. Put that in there. There's this container. That goes in here. Did you want the sauce for the egg rolls, Shaji?
No.
I'm just going to throw it in here with that. Throw this away. Dang, we made a huge ass mess. I'm gonna throw the rice in here too. Whoever's gonna eat this tomorrow, you're gonna get a mixture of noodles and rice. That's all it is. Noodles and rice. Noodles and rice. Hey, we did a really good job eating this. Well, I did a really good job eating this. One for tomorrow. Bon appetit. I'm gonna eat the last sesame one. That's really good. Yeah. That's really so good. Last panda. The other one have a nose? This one has a nose. Did my other one have a nose? Or did I just ate it without realizing it? I love how it oozes out. It's so nice.
Mm-hmm.
They all had a nose? Well, I didn't realize that. Look how Look at the juice. Look at the oil. Get there.
That's just moisture.
Call it the cocoa oil. It's good for your juice. Mmm. I love that dark chocolate. So good. Really good dinner. Really good first meal of the day. Alright, thanks for eating me. I'll see you next time.